Markzware's Q2ID has an advanced licensing system. Therefore, you only want to install on as many machines as seats you have purchased. If you've been asked to remove, or if you want to remove Q2ID from computers where it's been inadvertently installed for one reason or another, the way to do that is simple. You don't go in InDesign to the Markzware menu item to Q2ID. There's nothing you can do there. What you need to do is go back to your original email or back to your original installer. In the original email, you will have your license ID and the unique URL, which is unique to you and only you. Here's where you can always download the latest installer. Go ahead and get that now. Double-click there. Then you just choose the installer for your version, whether it's CC, CS6, CS5, CS5.5, and the Q2ID subscription bundle. It's all included. Same applies for any of our other versions of Q2ID, or quite frankly, any of our products. Any of the modern products using the MarkzControl. This is how you can remove the product from any given machine. So I'm going to go down here, and I'm going to download here, off this link, the installer for CC. The installer is actually an installer and a deinstaller in one. You agree to terms, and you download. Once it's there, you can go there into your downloads folder, you can press it, and then there you'll get the installer. Setup CC is the installer in this case. It'll be setup CS6 if you have CS6 or whatever it might be. So deinstalling or removing Q2ID is as easy as clicking here, setup CC. This is welcome to Q2ID for InDesign CC. And here is the all-powerful button in this case, remove. If we click remove, it will remove Q2ID. It's that easy. I'm not going to do it now because I want to keep my version. There is a manual way to deinstall, and it's be in your applications folder on a Macintosh or Windows. And you would go into your Adobe InDesign CC folder. You'd go into the plugins folder. And you'd go into the filters folder. And there, inside the Markzware folder, you would simply take this, trash it, restart InDesign, and you've officially removed Q2ID from your system. So that's how I can remove Markzware's Q2ID. This has been David Dilling with this quick tip. Have a great day.